Hit right here.
Did it actually, or did it hit here?
Oh, you hit here. Yep.
Yeah.
And then it hit here and didn't go through.
Maybe a little bit higher and more at the target.
Mosin, shoot low up close. Clear?
Clear.
Don't forget your cigarette. Okay, you barely hit it. I think.
Let's, yeah, he doesn't really test the hard drive, it's just casing. Blew the fucking piece of wood apart.
Oh, that's what you hit.
Yeah.
You gonna turn him around and do it again?
No. That's what we're gonna do though.
Just come up point blank. Hey. Come up point blank, line it up, then step backward, but try to keep it at that angle. I think it'd be easier.
Now just hold these.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I promise I'm a good shot.
Yeah.
So your one earplug isn't all the way in. How loud was it?
Not very loud. It's in inside my ear.
Is that one? They're both not all the way in. Maybe his ears aren't very big. He's got little virgin ears.
It sounded like a firecracker.
So then, yeah, they're in pretty good.
Yeah, they're in pretty good because mine sounded louder than that.
Yeah, I just take the chips and make sure that they're deep in there.
We're gonna do this.
Fucking tape these. Don't bother with that. They're actually stick to that. The fuck is that guy?
Fucking goofy ass motherfucker.
Don't break the box now. Not trying to test and see how much paper.
Now we actually want to hit it this time, so.
It ain't my fault. I'm aiming right at it.
Are you?
Let's try some additional
left.
Can you aim with your iron sights? Oh no, that's way in the way.
You can kind of see the iron sights, but not really.
That's what I was saying. Just walk up point blank and back up and see if you can get that shot.
It won't work. You won't be able to.
At least your scope didn't fall off.
Yeah. I remember that. That was dumb.
That happened more than once.
Yeah. I'm turning.
I can catch your brother's death on videotape. I'm guessing probably not. Oh, he hit low.
Close. Fire another shot just a little bit up to the right of that. Wait, look at the back one. Oh, okay.
Very low.
The well, bottom
you hit
left
here.
Corner of this drive.
Hit here and it went there.
You like skimmed the top of the cardboard. Don't worry, we're gonna heavily edit this.
I'm gonna Photoshop some explosions in. Something.
Oh, yeah, dead center.
Those are scrambled.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Don't pull them out.
Well, I want to see where the bullet is.
Oh, maybe it's in there.
That's what I'm saying. It's gotta be. Stop right about here.
Might have went out the bottom.
No, that's the slug in it. Oh shit.
I say we wiped him pretty good.
Yeah. Look at this.
Maybe not
fucking
that one yet.
Dust.
All the shattered platters. So the Nagant only goes through about 9 of them. Yeah, there it is. No, that's the magnet.
Yeah.
Well, it's still just the magnet.
I know, but it's cool. It hit it basically dead center.
Yeah.
I was aiming here.
Do you have hollow points?
No.
They're just FMJs. I do in my 45 right now.
What?
That would probably send these flying.
I made a couple holes.
I just like how you dead center hit the motor.
Yeah.
To it.
Alright, what do we want to shoot it with next? 9?
Or 223.
Let's do 223.
I'll let you shoot that one.
Here, you take this.
Yep. Ryan.
Hits it low and it starts spinning, obviously. You see that?
2, 3,
where'd it hit?
4, it's way low. 4, and there's where it ended. Look at the back of that one. See?
Exactly, come out the other side.
There it is.
Ouch.
It's a little warm. So I went through 4 of them.
This one's so good. That'll work. That's fine. Turn them upside down.
I did. I want to get the platter. sad that I think your sunglasses don't really fit me.
No, I have a big fat fucking head.
No, I mean.
Oh, they stretch way out on me too. So.
Like, I can't get it behind my ear. Hardly.
Happens.
I got a big fucking head.
You want to hit it again with 223?
Right.
No, we're trying to see how far one goes through.
I've already seen that. Hit it twice.
But one dead center.
Western Digital charges you $50 to wipe a drive because that's pay for ammo.
Low again?
Yeah, low.
I'd say got them pretty good though.
Ow. And that's where it stopped. So four this time.
No, nope, that's just pieces of hard drive.
Yep. Can't find the plug this time.
Alright, what's next?
Either 9 or 45.
Well, I brought the Colt, so either one, I'll let you shoot the next one.
What's that?
I'll let you shoot the next one. Whatever you shoot the next. I got the 1911, or you got your 9.
Let's see what a 45 does to
you. You want to shoot a 9 or a 45 FMK or JHP?
Probably FMJ will probably go through them farther.
That one?
I love this gun. Forgot about that fucking thing.
Can you guess how many rounds this huge assault magazine holds?
Probably, I'm gonna guess like
14. This holds 8. It's ridiculously huge for how much it holds.
Yeah, I did overestimate that.
You got one. Do not miss this opportunity.
Careful poking through that because you might get little pieces of metal in your hand. Put that one back in there. That's got to have a better hole in it. That's where it stopped though.
I know where pretty much everything in there is probably going to be shattered.
Yeah, I'd say that's shattered. But
it can take another shot. We'll see you get back in there. Ah! Actually, it stopped after the first one, and the impact did all that shit. There it is.
Oh, sweet.
Like, where the fuck is it?
You save that.
You want to just save the hard drive or pull it out?
Oh.
It's wedged in there. Just keep it.
That's not... Probably not... Oh, I guess that's wiped. Yeah, that is.
Yeah, that's the 3 parts.
Well, at least it crushed them.
Yeah. Well, you can see the platters right in there. That little crack. So we can hit it again.
See if you can catch a second one.
Yeah.
See if you can wedge two in there.
Either way, you should save that.
You keep hitting low, Rob. Might fall out.
I almost hit it again.
Actually, the discs are fine in this one.
Pretty warm still.
Mm-hmm. No, the platters are warped. They're toast. We can hit it again.
Just this one.
Man, I wish we had something bigger than that Nagant.
Right? Something that would go right through. We do have a 303. Bill, or do you want to do a 45 again? Do you want to shoot a 45 at it?
I don't know if I'd hit.
No? Okay. 9 mil it is.
Send it back for warranty replacement then.
Yeah. Good old Western Digital.
Did I keyhole one of these?
I don't think so. I mean, could be, but what the hell is that?
I don't know.
It's a good fucking question.
It's better if you don't. Yeah, shoot this one, because it doesn't say don't shoot it. We're going to get a warranty on it.
What do you want to shoot? Or do you want to shoot?
I want to try your pistol.
You want to try my pistol?
We should have brought that 44 mag.
We should have. I was tempted. I was really tempted.
I can try to hit it with the Springfield.
I don't know what happened. It just stopped working. This one's probably destroyed. Would you say?
Yeah, we'll give it another try.
Look at the wreckage of this shit. He tore the fuck out of the bullet, though.
24 left.
That's the slug.
Oh, that's the.
Yeah, it's like ripped all apart. Hard drive done. Don't breathe this.
Did we tell you about the asbestos?
Oh. enough, but now that I know, it's fine.
There's a 9mm FMJ.
There you go, I'm gonna try this.
45? Are you going to try your 45?
Did it?
I don't think so.
No. Back up. Shooting low. There you go. .45 hollow point. There she be.
Yeah, it didn't. It went farther than some of the other bullets that are supposed to penetrate more.
Yeah, your hollow point went 3 deep and cracked that one.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I tell you what,
I mean,
though.
It did mushroom a little bit.
Yeah.
You're keeping these hard drives off the streets.
Making sure kids don't accidentally eat them.
All right, here, let's fix this table a little bit because you
shot the chair.
Chair is dead. Oh wow, that's pretty good.
Nice shot.
Well, at least it's consistent.
Yeah, it was really. As soon as I saw it hit the chair, I was like, "Oh, he's shooting low. That's bad. I'm gonna shoot 223."
Yeah, go ahead. Just be careful.
Is it pretty much on or is it low?
It's a little bit low at this range, at least. Safety might be on. Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, you need to stick the magazine in right.
It was in right. I just held down the button and wiggled it out.
Oh.
You got a lot of ammo for this guy.
What?
You have a lot of ammo.
Are you sure that's not loaded right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Rounds for it right there. One there. I think one snuck behind there. That's where she stopped. That one's toast.
Yeah, they like tumble.
That one's toast.
Yeah, they're supposed to.
That one's definitely toast. Should video call Fatty and show him what he's missing.
You've got it.
Shit, that went through a fuck ton of them.
That was dead set.
That's where she stopped. Went through all them.
Well, fuck.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9, just like it did before.
Yeah, but it looks like I hit like a non-dense, like, there's not a lot in this part of the hard drive for a lot of them. That's probably why I went through a lot. Did it go the other side? They kept going?
Yeah, they do. Because it probably hit right.
Oh, it's for the slug, is what I'm saying.
No, it stopped somewhere in there. But those just get destroyed.
Well, this is the last one, so it clearly glanced out the side, I think.
Yeah, well, I think it went out the bottom. They usually do.
The bottom?
Of the cardboard.
Yeah, but there's no hole or anything there.
No, there's tons of holes down here.
Yeah, but the last one was here.
Oh, okay. Whatever.
You should just get a cheap table from a garage sale or something.
Mm-hmm.
Or someone's throwing out. Someone was throwing out a table down the road.
Gotta make sure they're all destroyed.
I'm sure they're good enough.
Hmm?
I'm sure they're all good enough at this point, but...
Well, except for... these guys. These are the ones we haven't hit yet.
Let me see if I can do that again. So I'm going to try to get all the way through.
I've had it.
Chicken dinner.
Okay, how many did I get through?
3, 4, 5, 6.
It stuck these two together, the bullets in there.
Is it?
You caught it.
Yeah,
no, I mean, it's in my hand right now. Oh, you know what we probably found? The steel core to the Nagant bullet.
That could
be. That's what that peg was.
That could
oh, really?
Be.
Yeah, that's probably it.
It's probably stuck in there right now, part of it at least. If you can pry those apart. Kind of got welded.
Or like nailed.
Yeah, they did.
Yeah, you're right.
Yep. That's what it is. Mystery solved.
Good job, gang. Now let's split up. I'll take the bedroom with that.
So we still got two more that don't have any hole on them.
Stuck on the plastic, I remember. Yeah. Think you can plug that in and read it?
Definitely.
That's scrambled.
Should have hire us to do this.
Yeah. Right, now, I know we look like a bunch of rednecks shooting hard drives in the woods, but this is a legit hard drive.
The data destroyed or your money back.
Ammo is cheap right now, so we're doing this at a discount.
Kind of.
Yeah. So, your turn to fire, Mike. What do you got?
Three more, I'll probably fire the AR again.
Okay.
Doesn't look half bad back here when you mow it.
No. I just did this too, so.
Uh-oh.
I don't know about this one. It's just got a teeny tiny hole in it.
Yeah, this one's so good. I could run it. I mean, it probably would not be okay.
No, it would. You wouldn't. It's just got a teeny hole in it.
Here, I'll hold it up. You shoot it again.
That's actually a pretty good one.
Yeah. But we like to see big holes in things.
Well, the 223 is not going to do that.
Yeah, I know. Hey, look, there's another.
Yeah, so I was saying the jacket from the Nagant. There's a bunch of little ones in there, too, without plastic on them.
There's no platter left in there.
Nope. They shatter. Well, I think they're pretty well destroyed. Shoot that one again.
Yeah, I think most of them are pretty destroyed.
Do you want me to put a hole in that one?
Yeah, okay.
Yep.
Ryan, Ryan. You'll at least get one shot into it.
More. I'll just say when. See it with the Nagant. Hey.
Yeah, there's one of them.
Yeah.
There's another one.
There's a jacket to another one, but that one flipped out the side.
Stayed together pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
I'll have to look at the footage because it looked pretty center to me, but it's all fucking ripped.
That might be 45, I'm not sure.
Yeah, yours went
sideways. But, oh, maybe that one. Check that one.
Might be.
Did the rest of them fucking go flying?
They're all in here.
I think, yeah, it's all in the fucking bush.
I think we should just look at the footage.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah.